World Television Day, November 21. Kindly note that this is an awareness video only. Viewers are advised to verify the contents before using this information anywhere else. Television continues to be the single largest source of video consumption. Though screen sizes have changed and people create, post, stream and consume content on different platforms, the number of households with television sets around the world continues to rise. The interaction between emerging and traditional forms of broadcast creates a great opportunity to raise awareness about the important issues facing our communities and our planet. The word television comes from ancient Greek tele, meaning far, and Latin visio, meaning sight. Television became available in crude experimental forms in the late 1920s. In the mid-1960s, color broadcasting was introduced in the US and most other developed countries. At the end of the first decade of 2000, digital television transmissions greatly increased in popularity. Another development was the move from standard definition television, SDTV, to high definition television, HDTV, which provides a resolution that is substantially higher. HDTV may be transmitted in various formats, 1080 pixels, 1080i, and 720 pixels. Since 2010, with the invention of smart television, internet television has increased the availability of television programs and movies via the internet through streaming video services such as Netflix, Amazon Video, iPlayer, and Hulu. Television is an inescapable part of modern culture. We depend on TV for entertainment, news, education, culture, weather, sports, and even music. With more and more ways of viewing TV available, we now have access to a plethora of both good quality and inappropriate TV content. In this crowded television environment, the key is to provide young children with a guided viewing experience and to model and teach them the critical thinking skills they need to be active, engaged viewers. Television offers lots of benefits to kids because of its ability to create powerful touchstones. TV enables young people to share cultural experiences with others. TV can act as a catalyst to get kids reading, follow up on TV programs by getting books on the same subjects, or reading authors whose work was adapted for the programs. Television can teach kids important values and life lessons. Educational programming can develop young children's socialization and learning skills. News, current events, and historical programming can help make young people more aware of other cultures and people. Documentaries can help develop critical thinking about society and the world. TV can help introduce youth to classic films and foreign movies that they might not otherwise see. Cultural programming can open up the world of music and art for young people. It is not only for kids and young people, but also for people of all ages. Let us view quality TV programs and get benefited. If you like this video and want to view more such useful videos, kindly subscribe to my channel.